guy. Now that we've exchanged pleasantries, can we fight?